Pick it up, don't waste a drop. Squeeze every second out of that old clock. Kick it back, man, enjoy the ride. Keep living every day like it's Saturday night. 'Cause you only get so much lightning in the bottle, only so many times you get to feel like this. Light it up, burn it out, that's what life's all about. Man, you can't just take a little sip. Fill your cup, drink it up. Turn, sling a little gravel going through those curves. You and me, we gotta soak it in. Keep it cranking like this party's gonna never end. 'Cause you only get so much lightning in the bottle, only so many times you get to feel like this. Light it up, burn it out, that's what life's all about. Man, you can't just take a little sip. Fill your cup, drink it up. Get it while you can, take it to the limit. Live out every single minute while you're in it. 'Cause you only get so much lightning in the bottle, only so many times you get to feel like this. Light it up, burn it out, that's what life's all about. Man, you can't just take a little sip, fill your cup. 'Cause you only get so much lightning in the bottle, only so many times you get to feel like this. Light it up, that's what life's all about. Man, you can't just take a little sip. Fill your cup, drink it up. Oh, drink it up. Come on and drink it up.
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him 'cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, 'cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5%